Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Aquarius, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys, Aquarius. And I have a fairy tale pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So if you are interested, you can stay tuned for that, guys. So let's start with these general energy cards, guys. So we have 9 of Pentacles, 4 of Wands in reverse, and the Chariot. So in your situation, guys, these cards may relate to your career situation or your relationship. So in your situation, you are having that strong willpower, determination, guys. Maybe you are putting in lot of efforts and you are working hard with concentration and using your skills and talents, and you have that focus and strong positive intention to make things go right in your situation. Maybe you are working for some projects or something, and there is a timeline involved for you, so you are working relentlessly. That is what I see, guys, Aquarius. And maybe you have achieved certain things, you have reached some goals for yourself or for your work, or it may be in your life, in this situation, in your relationship. You have that emotional satisfaction, contentment today, guys, and you are celebrating something. Maybe it may be a new phase in your life. You are celebrating this love. Maybe you are planning for marriage, or you are planning to get engaged. Or for some of you, you are simply happy because you are having that beautiful understanding between you both. That mutual love, respect and caring is there in this connection, in this love, guys. And you are happy for this day, happy how things are going today, and you have that emotional satisfaction, guys. And maybe for some of you, if you are having troubles in your situation, these cards are something very positive here, Aquarius. I don't see any negative energy here. But if you feel that you are having troubles or you are seeing troubles in your situation, all that is going to change, guys. You are going to overcome all those troubles and things are going to fall into place for you all, guys, Aquarius. So let's see what is the card for your relationship. We picked one card. So it is Wheel of Fortune in reverse. So with this card, guys, you are going to be surprised. Maybe some things are coming, surprising you, or this person is surprising you today. They are planning for a surprise, taking you out for a dinner, or they are surprising you with a proposal to get engaged or get married. Something positive is happening in your connection today, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have the Emperor. So Aquarius, with this card, it just means that you are someone who has that talent, skills, and you have particular ideals for yourself and beliefs, and you are someone who stands by all that, and you are working with knowledge and experience that you have gained. So you are someone who makes the right decisions and the right choices in life, guys. And so that may be the reason things are going to go in a very perfect way in your career situation also, guys, Aquarius. So that is the reading with these cards, guys, for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonated, please like and comment, guys. And stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. That may answer some questions you have in your mind about your situation. Stay tuned for that, guys. Aquarius. For your love reading, guys, today's pick a card. We have two cards here, and it is from the fairy tale oracle. So these cards may clarify your situation, give you some answers. So you need to close your eyes, think about your situation for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first, or the crystal. So this is your first card and this is your second card. You can either meditate thinking of these crystals or with the cards, and then you can choose the card which comes to you first as you open your eyes. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep this card here. We will see what it is. It is wounds. Were they Prato? That is the card for you all. It just means that for those who have chosen this card, maybe you are hiding something. Maybe you are hiding your true feelings for someone from the people close to you. So you have kept some secrets from them, and they are trying to punish you or hurt you because you are holding something secretly close to your heart and you are not willing to reveal that. And maybe today the worst things have happened in your situation because you have held the secret for so long, and something has happened because of that. But today you can reveal your true feelings for this person, and you can speak your mind. So that way you will not put your love or put your feelings to more danger. So there are people in your situation who are trying to control you, guys. They are here as your friend or a family member, but they are trying to control you, dominate you, dominate your decisions or dominate your actions. Because they are really irritated because you have not revealed what is there in your heart to them. So they feel really bad and they want to do something against you. They want to punish you or hurt you in return. But if you want your love to grow or flourish, you have to come out with your true feelings. You have to reveal what you feel about that person in truth, guys. So that way you will be true to your heart, and you need courage in your heart to do that, guys. That is what I see. So you need to face your fears. Maybe you are afraid that this person, maybe your friend or a family member, they may not have that acceptance for this love. But whatever it is, we have to face our fears. Whatever fears we have to face. We have to have that courage in your heart, in our hearts, to stand up for what we believe in and stand up for what we love. So, or for some of you, you are having a secret affair with someone and you are hiding it, maybe. So you need to bring it out, guys. That is the energy with this card. Tell the truth today. That is the energy with this card, guys. So that is a reading with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card, the first card. Let's see what is the second card for those who have chosen this crystal and this card. It says, fiery ointment, the sight. So the energy with this card is that maybe for some of you, you have some rare gifts. Maybe you have a great intuition guiding you every step of the way. And today, maybe in your circumstance, you are seeing some things and it is truthful to you. You know what will happen, or you know in that circumstance how things are going to go, or you have an idea how things will go, or it will take course. But you need to keep this gift silently, guys, because you should not reveal what you truly feel without people asking you, because it is best that way, to give our suggestions only when someone is asking for it, guys. So you need to understand that, and you need to if you speak without that person asking you what it is, or they may not trust you, they may even feel irritated, because they may feel that you are saying things because you are jealous or envious towards them. That is the reason you are speaking few things, and they may not even trust your intuition. So if you are someone with some rare gifts, maybe intuition is something I am giving as an example, maybe you know, or for some of us, we may have a feeling that something bad, when something bad is about to happen, we may have some kind of a premonition. So when we have that, those kind of gifts, it is best that we keep it to ourselves instead of revealing it. We can suggest some things to help that person to avoid that circumstance, but we should not come out with the truth that we see things in such a way, or we fear that so and so may take place. And we should not tell our we should not talk openly about our gifts, guys. Maybe this may be your circumstance today, guys. So you need to be silent. If you have some intuition telling you some certain things, you need to be silent. And if it is with someone really close to you, you can just help them avoid that situation, guys. So that way it is not going to affect that person nor you. So that is the energy with this card for those who have chosen this card, guys. Thanks again, guys, for watching this video. If this video if this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.